This is your last fight, Dick Grayson. Did you really think you could defeat me? See my true power. You are not strong enough to defeat me. Take this. You will not do that again. You should just give up. Nothing about you was worth this time. Give in. Accept your fate. This is your last fight.
I missed something funny?
You. Dick Grayson. In your single-minded pursuit to capture me, you forgot to watch your back.
Oh no. The fault is with you, Talia Al Ghul. Your abomination led us here. And now you and it will die.
You will never bring death to an Al Ghul.
Ha 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 ha!
It is over. Now to our spoils.
I see they wasted zero time replacing Kane.
Take heart. Your death has purpose. You die, so the court lives forever.
There's no way in hell. You get this Lazarus pit.
Go! Deal with the problem.
Without me. Become your own heroes. The knights that Gotham really needed. Together, you're stronger than the Batman ever could be. I'm so proud of all of you. And I'm sorry.
What are you doing?
You might want to run.
Blast destroyed every ounce of the Lazarus Pit. Now the Court of Owls has also gone to ground, for the most part. I'm sure they still whisper in a lot of ears we don't know about yet. Talia booked it, of course. There's nothing in Gotham for her now. She made sure to leave a parting gift, though. League Assassins. I guess to make sure we don't get too comfortable. Or just to keep an eye on us. What's left of the Batwing was recovered. Bruce is really gone. But while Gotham City's still dangling above an abyss, I've got a grip on it now. This city is no longer the court's plaything. Jacob Kane was just the beginning. The Court of Owls is still among us. They still think Gotham City is theirs to rule. But now we're the ones watching. They can no longer lurk in the shadows. They will face the night.
The people of Gotham City deserve some good. It's overdue.
I promise, I will fight for you until my final breath.